guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be making quesadillas, beef quesadillas, and here are the ingredients that I will be using today. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna go ahead and put my onions in here. It's not very many onions, and I chopped these off camera. Butter right here in this pan. Now I'm getting ready to do my tortillas. And put my quesadillas together. Okay, so here is my tortilla, and I'm gonna get some meat. These are small, so not gonna take much. I'm gonna put some cheese on there. Okay, I'm gonna finish these up, and then I'll plate them up for y'all and show y'all what they look like. Okay, so I have my tortilla down. I'm just gonna add a little bit of cheese. And these are, you know, smaller tortillas. Make sure it's all on here. Okay. Look at me. Making a mess. Okay. And then I'm going to put some more cheese on the top. Just a little bit on the top. And then I'm just going to fold it. Melt. Let's see, that meat wanna come out. And I love to make quesadillas with fajita meat, but I didn't have any, so I just did it with my ground beef. They smell good. I wish y'all could smell them. And I'm just gonna flip this over. Let's see if I can do it. I'm trying to work with this thing here. Let's flip. There we go. Flip. Finish letting this cheese melt. Okay guys, here is the plate. The quesadillas all done and casing right here. He's gonna try one for us. So. You wanna dip it in the sauce?
Yeah.
Try.
It's good.
Like it?
Yeah.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And I hope you all have a blessed day.